That terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bombs. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. There's still a blockage further up there.
Helka!
That's unjammed the wheel.
Water level drop. I think we can go across now.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
That's where the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Lucky luck. Another one.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Ready yourselves.
I got you. Oh, lucky luck. Another one.
Still standing, yeah?
Get a blow!
Thank you.
Ready yourselves.
I got you. Out of lucky luck. Another one.
Ready yourselves.
I got you. Another one.
Move back!
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Lucky luck. Another one.
Dam unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Get a blow!
the Stag of Winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me! I don't care how hungry you are!
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna. I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds to all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Summon me. We
Here.
Must talk. Wise beyond its years, this one. You can see it in its eyes.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And
if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too heavy and falling, which is not ideal considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any horticultural skills from you, but I would ask that you keep an eye open for the stags of the four seasons. They normally graze upon the tree and keep it tidy. Unfortunately, Bitter decided it would be funny to trick Arrogant into releasing them. If you happen to find the stags during your travels, I would greatly appreciate assistance in bringing them home. I would have one of my spectral squirrels do it, but they, well, keep eating the feed I give them. Consequence of it being the most delicious food in all the Nine Realms, I suppose.
We have seen these stags.
Great! Then all you need is some feed. Once you've found a stag, the feed should calm them down. Then one of my spectrals will guide them back here. And, don't eat the feed, please.
I will not.
Vigilus asked me if I was too chicken to release them, but I am in fact not chicken-like whatsoever. So as you can see, I have no choice.
Yes, of course. What else could you have done? While normally this would be a harmless prank, Fimbulwinter prevented the stags from returning, and now they have long since scattered to parts unknown.
It was worth it!
Now then, any luck finding those lean worms?
I'm the best.
Hey, tell her she's the best.
Oh, you're back. The heroes of the hour. I want you here ever. I mean, when you're ready, I'm not giving one.
Love.
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chuff-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, fun. I won't be lectured on the nature of romance by the two of you duffers. Gets bigger the more you take away at.
Do you know we used to leave Vanaheim together when we were young? Not much older than you, to be honest. Well, she is the leading. I just try to keep things fun. Leadership. Strong suit, let's be honest.
Really? Your group back in Vanaheim seems pretty devoted.
Well, I can inspire people, I guess. And get them to see the best in themselves. Yeah. I don't know if that's leadership. Is it more like
a muse?
Wait. Like a what?
A muse. Father told me. In his homeland, they inspired all kinds of artists.
What? I love that. That's a job? Well, why don't we have that? Oh, man. I could totally do that.
I think they were all goddesses, though.
Well, come on. That's not fair. I would be a natural. Ugh. Oh.
You must, please, just stop talking.
Okay, I'm sorry. But someone was gonna fill us in on what happened with Heimdall, right? Is that what's happening?
Patience.
Mess some folks up. And the kid?
Thanks for this. You're back in his broom closet again?
Mm-hmm. Seems to help him, I guess. Take my bed if you'd be more comfortable.
It's perfect, but thank you.
You won't get so much as a paper cut in that.
Hardly gotten to talk since Midgard, but I'm glad you're here.
You envisioned us working together at a time it seemed impossible. It's a rare thing being able to imagine a better future. I'm glad you could.
Where are we going back out to? Visiting the crater again?
There's still a few loose ends to tie up. Say their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. And what else? I strongly suspect...
Enough. I remember.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that.
Go on, brother! Behind you! Look out!
Come on.
those mysterious crystals. Past those vines somehow. Curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. Pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
Go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah! I got that!
Check back on the raven sheet.
Watch your left!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
and fight!
Yeah! I got that!
Behind you, brother!
That was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
And with that, I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree. Lads, I thought death had cured me of my appetite, but damn if I can't stop thinking about the smell of tear stew. Awakened a fair few culinary cravings, did. Black pudding, haggis and neeps, oh!
Mother's berry bread.
What about you, brother? Any pre-Fimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
The hell's an olive? them what for.
No!
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
We are of one mind, united by faith, longing for a world we shall not see again. We try to... We clawed, we screeched, but nothing escapes the Keeper's reach.
Mumia, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.